The father of a soldier killed in action said the president did not keep his word to send $25,000.